Italy's always the epitome of Italian glamour. It's always, you know, the biggest, you know, kind of celebration of being a woman and what a woman is all about, being, you know, sexy and ferocious, but still with all of the, you know, beautiful over-accessory kind of, you know, glamour and opulence about it. So it's really beautiful. Everybody, Martin, Poppy, came to party, grab somebody, work your body, let me see you one, two, step.
Since the day I started, strike my stuff and yes, I flaunt it. Goodies make the boys jump on it. No, I can't control myself now. Let me do my 1-2 step. No lunch in her basket, just school books for the fight she would be in one day over this hoodie. She got beat for some clothes and a rep. With her chin up, she scolded all y'all's molded. When I'm rich on your neck, I will step. Best step she did to the straight A's. Then college, the master degree. She hired the heifers that jumped her and made every one of them work for free. No, why so? What if my sisters are trifling? They just don't know. She said mama didn't tell them what she told me. Girl, you need pussy control.
much fun. We drink expensive drinks and more champagne. We go to the VIP.
The thing I love that, you know, Chanel always manages to do is do something fresh and new and modern, but making it classic and elegant, and also adding a bit of humour. It's kind of, you know, amazing that a designer can roll so much into one brand. Trendy discotheque. We're dancing at the trendy discotheque. We go, wow, wow, oh yeah. We go, wow, wow, oh yeah. It's such an honour to be, you know, opening or closing this show, because it is such a highly regarded show, and also I love Carl so much. He's such an amazing man, and I mean the dress that I'm wearing is just absolutely exquisite. It's right up there with the best outfits that I've worn this week, so I'm very happy.
We know who is which and who's a bitch. We go to all the clubs and we are very rich. Trendy discotheque. We're dancing at the trendy discotheque.
Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up.